Okay, so I did decide to go ahead and just hot glue gun these flowers into place. And I'm just doing a little circle, then taking the flower and just sticking it in the middle, just like that. So I'm going to take these nails out that I did originally, because like I said, I already had this on my wall. And I was debating if I liked it or not, and I do. So I just go ahead and make it official by gluing it now. And I'm just taking the nails out, since I'm not going to do it that way anymore. Like I said, the nails, they didn't hold good anyway. They kept falling out. So we'll use them for something else. Take the nail out. Put some glue down. And now you can better see where to glue them, since I already have them pretty much placed. And take this nail out. And glue this in the center. Now that one was in there good. All the other ones came off pretty easy. Little circle of glue. Smash in place. And I'm kind of all over the place while I'm doing this craft. Where I move my table to, the outlet is like way under the table. I didn't feel like climbing under there. So I brought it in the kitchen to finish. Take these nails out. But the nail is, you can use the nails if you don't have a glue gun or have glue. That's just another way to put them on. Let me grab another glue stick. This glue stick is running out. So I'm going to turn this around so I can do these. Do the same thing. Glue it. Press it in the middle. This is really cute, yeah. This is a real cute, cheap idea. I thought about just sticking the flowers individually on my wall. And then I thought I didn't want to nail them all to the wall. And then I thought about using that sticky tape stuff. But then I was like, well, I might want to move it somewhere else. So I'd rather have it on something. I can move the whole thing. So that's why I ended up doing it on the coaster board. But now it's on the poster board. I can move this wherever I want. And I don't have to leave it in one spot. Which is the upside to that. And I'm real wishy-washy anyway. I move my stuff around a lot. So I like to have options in case I change my mind about something. But I might get some real flowers, or the other fake flowers, not the paper flowers, but the imitation flowers, and maybe do a flower wall in another room. I haven't fully decided if I want to do that or not. Okay, so all of the flowers are glued down. Now I'm gonna go ahead and anywho, this is some stuff that I had laying around my house already. So I decided to go ahead and make a wall, a flower wall piece with it. And what it is a piece of, this is the styrofoam core boards that you get from the dollar store. And these are the paper flowers that you get from the dollar store. And as you can see, I already have them lined up, and I took that roll out so I can show you guys how I did it. And I did not glue these flowers to this core board because I wasn't sure if I would like it or not. But I might later go back and glue it. But I'm going to show you how I did put them on there. So, like I said, these are the paper flowers from the Dollar Tree. And what I did was I took a flower. And since it is the foam core board, I took a nail. And I just stuck it in the inside of the flower. And pushed it through the core board. And as you can see, it sticks. So let me finish doing the middle of this so you can see the finished product. And I did not, I'm kind of just eyeballing where I placed these flowers. They're probably not in order or lined up properly. But I'm doing the best I can by just looking at it and trying to line them up. So you just take the nail and push it through. And I'm going underneath the flower in the inside, and that's where I put the nail right there. And it, and then I stick it onto the core board. Make sure you have a good amount. Since it's a paper, you don't want it to come back out. And then you just push it in. And you'll have something like this. And I've had this up on the wall by itself for about a week, and then I was like, oh, I have the little gold trim. Why not use the trim to add in the middle to make it a look a little bit more, you know, it kind of looks cheap like this. So I want to jazz it up a little bit more. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take some of the gold trim that you get from the Dollar Tree. Let me show you this. And I'm going to put that in between like this. I'm going to glue it down. And then I think I'm going to do every other side. So I'm going to do the gold side. Then I'm going to flip it and I'm going to do the silver side. Since I have silver and gold going on in my dining room right now, I want to get both. So I'm going to do one silver, one gold. Do another one silver. And I am gonna hot glue gun these to the core board, and I will show you the finished product after I glue it all down. And I probably will go ahead and glue these flowers down too. I probably won't leave the nails in just because I found they keep moving out of place. So you will have something like this when it's all done. I don't want to lift it up too much because I don't want it to slide off. But this is what you'll have, and I think it's pretty cute. I'm going to put it on my wall. And so I did decide to go ahead and just hot glue gun these flowers into place. And I'm just doing a little circle, then taking the flower and just sticking it in the middle, just like that. So I'm going to take these nails out that I did originally, because like I said, I already had this on my wall and I was debating if I liked it or not, and I do. So I just go ahead and make it official by gluing it now. And I'm just taking the nails out since I'm not gonna do it that way anymore. Like I said, the nails, they didn't hold good anyway. They kept falling out, so. We'll use them for something else. Take the nail out, put some glue down. And now you can better see where to glue them. Since I already have them pretty much placed. that one was in there good. All the other ones came off pretty easy. Little circle of glue. Smashed into place. And I'm kind of all over the place while I'm doing this craft. Where I moved my table to, the outlet is like way under the table. I didn't feel like climbing under there. So I brought it in the kitchen to finish. Take these nails out. But the nail is, you can use the nails if you don't have a glue gun or have glue. That's just another way to put them on. This glue stick is running out. So I'm going to turn this around so I can do these. Do the same thing. Glue it. Press it in the middle. This is really cute, y'all. This is a real cute, cheap idea. I thought about just sticking the flowers individually on my wall. And then I thought I didn't want to nail them all to the wall. And then I thought about using that sticky tape stuff. But then I was like, well, I might want to move it somewhere else. So I'd rather have it on something I can move the whole thing. So that's why I ended up doing it on the poster board. But oh, now it's on the poster board. I can move this wherever I want. And I don't have to leave it in one spot. Which is the upside to that. And I'm real wishy-washy anyway. I move my stuff around a lot. So I like to have options in case I change my mind about something. But I might get some real flowers or the other fake flowers, not the paper flowers, but the imitation flowers, and maybe do a flower wall in another room. I haven't fully decided if I want to do that or not. Okay, so all of the flowers are glued down.